Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Speedster Plays Fire Emblem Fates Birthright. In the last episode, we tried climbing up the Eternal Staircase, where in fact we were tricked into killing some members of the Wind Tribe, and then after having to confront with the Wind Tribe themselves, we were able to resolve matters with that and continue onwards to try and find Ryoma and Takumi, in the process picking up a new party member in the form of an adult who appears to look like a child named Hayato. Hayato, okay, good thing I'm good at video games, I have a good memory, as you can see. I will still never go over how weird this kind of thing looks. It's like, oh, this isn't like it's meant to be freeform, because I just go, oh, I look weird. Especially if I go like this, then it just looks weird. Okay, so anyway, we're going to continue the quest to find Ryoma and Takumi, but of course a few things have changed around here. Okay, so I've bought the prison, which is apparently what I can do with captured units or anything. I don't quite understand what that's about. Anyway, I got a smithy and an accessory shop, so I don't really know what the value of these are, but I figure I might as well have enough. But also, I think the most important thing I did was I put in Some nice foliage. Man, this is very good. That's good. We're good. Now, before we head into the next chapter, of course, we have some more conversations. Okay, so, of course, I did leveling with Setsuna, Mozu, and Hayato. I mean, they're not that strong yet, but they're a bit stronger. That's the important thing. They're a little bit stronger. So, anyway, we should get to support conversations first between Saizo and myself. I have a strange feeling someone is watching me. Hello? Is someone there? Saizo, I nearly jumped out of my skin. Why are we looking in the shadows?
Took you long enough to notice. If this was the battlefield, you'd be dead.
What? Why would you be looking over my shoulder here in camp? And what in the world were you doing spying on me?
Keeping a very close eye on you.
Huh?
It wasn't long ago that you lived as royalty of Nor. How convenient that you would be drawn. How convenient that we should be drawn into your orbit now. The moment you try anything, I'll be the first to know.
Except you won't, because I'm not going to try anything. My brother didn't put you up to this, did he?
This has nothing to do with Lord Ryoma. I'm doing it of my own initiative. Though we fight side by side at times, I'm not prepared to trust you yet.
I see.
If you take even one step out of line, I will act accordingly. Remember that before you get any cute ideas.
I never intended to. Isn't there anything I can do to win your trust?
Prove yourself to me. Keeping thorough surveillance notes on you, you know.
Yes, the surveillance note speed on your notebook suggests as much. Do you keep books like this on a lot of our soldiers?
That's classified. All you need to know is that I'm watching you. Always.
Even when...
Especially then.
Saizo, wait! Okay, I can't see you, but you're not gone, right? You're still watching? Saizo?
Cause this is gonna be difficult.
I wonder if he's watching me when I poop, or is he watching me when I shower? That's the question. That is the key question. Which time is he watching me then? Okay, let's go for Setsuna and Hayato. What is this strange sound? I can't tell where it's coming from. Hayato, watching you twist and turn is making me really dizzy. Hello, Setsuna. Did you hear that strange sound just now? Oh, yeah, that was probably my humming.
You're humming? There's no way that was a sound you were making.
It sounded absolutely nothing like humming.
Yes, it was definitely me, then. People often have that reaction to how I hum.
I see. Never such an unusual kind of hum before. It was as though the waves of sound themselves were being warped.
Are you asking me to keep humming or to stop? I can't really tell.
Oh, sorry, I'm not demanding you stop. It's just so unusual.
Look, I've even got goosebumps.
Oh, cool. Those are amazing. Some people wouldn't call goosebumps all that amazing. I think it's more amazing that you can give me goosebumps just by humming.
My humming does come in handy, though. You might not believe me, but I can prove it. Not today, though.
I really can't imagine how humming could come in handy. Let me know when you're ready to prove it.
Okay.
Both these characters are a little weird. I'll admit, both of them are a little weird. Hopefully I'll get used to them. But anyway, I guess it's time to head out and see what goes on for the next chapter. Okay, okay, so Invasion 1 is... Really got the challenges as, like... Challenge is another form of invasion, I think it is, but... We'll ignore that for now. Okay, Chapter 9, Land of Gods. Smoothing over relations with Fuga and the Wind Tribe, Speed and Company continue on their rescue mission toward the Kingdom of Izumo. Alright, let's head straight into Chapter 9. Of course, Land of Gods. Let's see how this goes. Izumo. Okay, are we in Izumo now? Okay, so So maybe we're actually getting somewhere. The plot's been a little slow, but we're probably getting somewhere.
We're finally here, Izumo.
It's beautiful. I had no idea.
Yes, some call this place the Kingdom of the Gods. Even when other kingdoms are at war, Izumo has remained neutral. It almost seems too good to be true.
Who's there?
Who's there?
Ho!
Ho! Visitors from Hoshido! We seek information about two of our friends who may have passed this way.
Listen.
Will you please give us permission to enter your territory?
Yes.
Ah, Lady Azura, of course. People from the Kingdom of Hoshido are always welcome within our borders. I'll notify the palace, and someone will be with you shortly.
Thank you.
No, she's alone.
Excuse me, before you go, we're looking for Lord Ryoma and Lord Takumi. We believe they were involved in a battle near your borders. Do you have any information about them?
Hmm.
A battle around here? No, I don't think so.
Huh?
Really? Nothing? Sir, Izumo has been a neutral territory for many generations. There's simply no way a battle could have been staged around here. Ah, it seems we're ready to welcome you. Please, come this way.
Hmm.
Very well. Azura, do you think he's telling the truth? How could they have not known about a battle around here?
I don't know,
Speed. This all feels a little strange. Let's proceed with caution.
Yeah, is there going to be some backstabbing going on? There could definitely be some.
Well,
I'm not quite sure what we're supposed to do now. Just wait around until someone arrives?
Yes.
Yes, this is probably just a bit of formal grandstanding. I've heard that Aunt Archduke Izana likes to make people wait a few minutes.
Yeah.
Well, as long as he eventually shows up with some answers for us.
Okay. Alright. I guess this must be the Lord himself, probably. Himself, I assume.
Oh.
Whoa, is that the Archduke? He looks so serene.
Uh-huh.
I never met him, but I'm feeling it, but I think it must be. And you're right about his looks. He's almost oddly calm.
This is actually making me nervous.
Mm.
Welcome. Lord, Archduke Izana, may I call you Lord?
Nice to meet ya.
Wahaha, please call me anything you like. Welcome. Can I get you anything fizzy or bubbly? Or anything wibbly or wobbly?
Hee.
Huh?
He's a little different than I expected.
I am Izana.
Oh, pardon
yes,
me.
Yes, Izana.
Okay, that voice is going on. Oh, pardon me, I didn't even introduce myself. I'm Archduke Izana. Voted best hair on Izumo 5 years running. I'm so happy to have some visitors from Hoshido. Now, what kind of weird stuff do y'all like to get into back in the homeland? No, never mind, we'll get into all that later. Let's just sit back and relax and put on some slippers for now, right? Am I right? yes, you're right. Thank you.
Hey.
Archduke, before we get to the slippers, we have some important questions for you. Are you aware of a recent battle between Hoshido and Nor in this area?
A recent battle? Ha! Not likely, and I'd be the first to know that. You know, because I'm the Archduke. Giddy up! Ha ha!
I see.
Hmm.
Maybe we're in the wrong place.
What?
Now hold on just a moment, partner. You're in the righteous place of all. It's Zana's house. But now that you mention a battle, I do see that some of you are wounded. Gosh, well, we can't have that, can we? Not with all the resources I have here. Guys, we've got some great healers and doctors in my kingdom.
Yes, I've heard about the healers here. They're supposed to be the best.
Excellent. We certainly could use a little bit of rejuvenation. Of course, we can't stay long, but it seems wise to heal our wounds while we can.
Perhaps.
Come on now.
Well, I won't take no for an answer. Let's get started with treatments right away. Come on, everyone. Let's head over to the spa.
Thank you so very much.
Thank you, Archduke.
Oh, what do we have here? You look pretty banged up, little lady. And your friend, Speed, was it? Well, you're looking a bit frazzled as well. Tell you what, I've got something special in mind for the two of you. Deep restorative healing is what I call it. It mends the body and soothes the mind. What do you say?
What?
Just the two of us?
Huh?
I'm not sure we're the only ones with significant wounds. But perhaps we should just play along.
Hey, hey!
Come on, guys. The hot towels won't stay hot forever.
Hmm.
Something seems a mite bit suspicious about all this. Okay.
Well,
it's pretty dark in here. I guess that must help with relaxation. I wonder what all these sharp-looking devices are for.
This is the best part!
Welcome.
Archduke, are we in the right place? This is the deep relaxation chamber?
Toodles.
Oh yes, you'll go to sleep literally forever in this room. It's our execution chamber! Wait a minute!
Brother!
Speed, we're surrounded!
Of course it was a trap.
What
are you playing at, Izana? This is not funny.
Hmm.
Well, we haven't even reached the punchline yet. I'm not Izana. Boom!
Oh.
It's been a while, hasn't it, young Speed? Oh, don't you remember me? I'm Zula, Dark Mage of Nor.
Am I supposed to be impressed? I don't care who you are. All I care about is what you've done with Izana.
What? Why would you care about that creep? I'm the one who's finally captured the famous Speed. I'm the one who matters. Anyway, good luck getting yourself and Princess Sakura out of this. Hee.
All right, stay behind me, Sakura.
Please.
What are you going to do? There are too many of them.
Enough of this, Shuri.
Prepare to die.
Here we go. Oh. Oh. What's going on here? Are they attacking each other?
No, idiots, what are you doing? This is some healing treatment our hosts have arranged for us, eh?
Big sister!
Hinoka, how did you know?
This can't be happening.
I'm impressed.
Very impressive, Lord Lady Hinoka. You are right on all accounts.
How troubling.
I too have my doubts about this situation. Thank you for acting on your instincts, Hinoka.
Thank you so very much.
I'm so glad you guys are here. How in the world did you suspect anything? My Izana disguise was perfect. No matter, I still have enough power to defeat you. The joke is still on you.
Huh?
Your supposed Archduke acted a buffoon. No royalty would behave like that. Precisely. How dare you? My impression was flawless. Move forth, men. Take them out.
Here I am.
Get ready, everyone. We still got a fight on our hands.
Okay. I guess we're in on this now. Okay, so... got mages. Okay. Doesn't seem that stacked. It seems manageable. Okay, I guess I'll, for now, I'll get the weakest ones out. Okay, so... who should sit this one out? Because someone else will have to sit this one out. That is the question. I think I'll have, well, do we have any other green? That's the question. Do we have any green? No, the only other green is... Zrinka. Okay, because I was thinking about putting in Felicia, but do we really need Felicia right now? That's the question. Like, what do we have here? So we got red, green, red. These will be blue. Blue. Yeah, we're gonna need... I am definitely gonna need a green here. Okay, and we got two chests here. Okay, so I'll definitely want Saizo and Kaze to go in those directions. Okay, so... is anyone else I want to switch in and out, or is this fine? Now I can manage this. Okay, so... who should be the first ones to head out here, though? I guess Silas will be the best one to go out here and deal there. And it's sword there. I guess Sabaki can go out there and deal with that. If need be, I have more things to work with. Okay, so... yeah, that'll be fine. Let's fight. Okay. Let's go right in. How would this go? This wouldn't quite kill, but, I could hit out here. How would my Dragonstone go? Like... that's the thing, like, my... It's like my Dragonstone doesn't actually really make me that strong, honestly. I mean, I could have expected myself to be stronger if I was using the Dragonstone, but... whatever, I guess it doesn't really matter. Okay, so... let's go for Sabaki, but, I'll start with Silas. Let's go over here, and, it doesn't really matter, just use his Naginata. This'll be fine. Okay. Alright. A little bit of damage to begin with. Then Kaze can go around and assist. This'll work out fine. That's just work out fine. I guess I don't really need it. Okay, so I have looked at comments again, and it does say, like, for pairing up and stuff, it should really depend on situation, which is what I'll try and rely on for that. Because, like, in this situation, it doesn't make sense to do pair up. Okay, good dodge. All right. Managing fine here for now. Okay. Now, how should this go now? It doesn't really make sense for Hinoka to fly out, and, yep, she can go just use her guard Naginata. This'll be fine. A guaranteed kill. Alright.
Good
start. Let's see what the rest of them should do. Yes, I can head down here. And I guess since, like, I haven't actually used my Dragonstone yet, I'll use my Dragonstone. Come on, turn myself into my dragon form. Booyah, boy. This'll work out fine. Sure, I took a hit, but it's not that big a deal. So, I guess no one else can really reach, but I guess I can have... Kaze, and give Kaze another turn, and Kaze can assist.
Thank you.
Okay. This is like an... I think this is a pretty decent way for it to give like Azura some experience as well. So, okay, let's go for this and get the dragon assist. All right.
It had to be done.
Right, that was good. Now, I guess everyone else can move out and around. Okay, let's see what happens here. Okay, they're moving around. Cavalry's moving around. Okay, got some healing. I think that was Tsubaki's power that gave me a little bit of healing. Now, I guess I can send Rinka out here. Here's Azura. You can go and give Rinka another turn. This will allow Rinka to get some more experience. Hopefully I'm making some smart decisions, because otherwise... Well, at least I'm making some competent decisions. What's his range? Okay, put Rinka there. And like, if we could get a little bit of assist as well, maybe a good one to go and assist. I guess Silas can go down here. Seems to work out fine. Okay, they can go there. Now, go up here. And just start heading around. I guess we could split off into groups now, so, and have time to move around. I guess Orochi can come over this way. Okay, see how this goes. Going to attack Tsubaki. Okay. Alright. Do a little bit of damage, it won't be too much. Alright. Wasn't massive amount of damage, but I honestly can't complain. Okay. Going for Rinka. This will be fine. Okay. That's a dodge. Decent dodge. Okay. Okay. Maybe moving around. Okay.
Jeez.
What is going on here? I thought we were in Izumo. I guess that whole neutral kingdom thing isn't working out for him anymore. Anyway, do you see Lord Takumi anywhere? I didn't get much info out of those Norian soldiers. Perhaps that's because you tied them up and gagged them before questioning them.
Can't be helped.
You would have done the same thing, and you know it. I'll tie up as many people as I need to strike down Lord Takumi.
Oh.
Whatever. I just wish you were the one missing. Then it would be me and Lord Takumi relaxing in Izumo's sauna.
What?
Ugh, keep it to yourself. Anyway, we've got some work to do. Maybe these guys can lead us to Lord Takumi.
I'm so ready for this.
You're right. I can't stand these Norian scum. If they've done anything to harm our master, I don't know what I'll do. Okay, get a hold of yourself. If you kill all of them in a bloody rampage, then where will we be?
Of course.
You're right. I'll decimate them with calculated efficiency, but spare a few. Let's go.
Okay. These are some people now. Okay. This is different. Okay, so... Oops. These are all level 10s. These guys are already kind of strong. Oboro and Hinata. Okay, so... Let me just think about this now. So, I guess I go with the easier option right now. So, these guys go and attack. This will be fine. Okay.
Stay strong.
Okay, let's see how this goes. Tsubaki. Okay. Bit of damage, but Tsubaki should be fine.
Of course.
Bit of experience is always good. Now, how should this go now? Now over here, go for the shuriken, and then Hinoka can fly up and hopefully take him out. That should work fine. Bit of a stat loss. Now, especially if I actually made her use her stronger weapon that I gave her. Yep, that should also help this a bit better. All right.
I need to get stronger.
Okay, get on you, Hinoka. And now, what'd she get? That's a pretty decent stat boost. Okay. And of course, leads to the question of what to do now. Okay, so... I guess I'll just go Orochi with the Rat Spirit. It should be fine. Okay. Taken down.
Delightful.
All sorted. Sorted out just fine. I guess we should probably have myself go around and meet up with them. Because I'm assuming that's what... I'm assuming most of these situations I'll have to go and talk myself.
Thank you.
That's fine either way. Yep, I can go and talk. Okay, I'll go talk with Oboro.
Here we go.
Die, Norse scum.
Hold, I'm with Hoshido.
Huh?
Wait, who are you? You seem familiar.
Oh.
I'm Speed. And who are you?
Yes.
Oh, Lord Takumi's brother. It's nice to finally meet you. I'm Oboro, Lord Takumi's retainer. Have you seen him? We can't find him anywhere.
No,
but we're hopeful that he's not far from here. We could use your assistance tracking him. Will you join us?
I'm only asking that you temper your zeal for killing Norians moderately.
Yes, of course. It's just, every time I see one of those evil jerks, I just start to rage. But if I keep my thoughts focused on my dear Takumi, I can control myself. I'll do my best to assist you, Lord Speed.
Yes.
Thank you, Oboro. Good to have you with us. Okay. Fine, but he's still by himself. Okay, should be fine, but now let's... I guess, like, I could have Hana move down here. Then if I attack with Silas, then... Yep, Hana can assist, and we can do this. Let's go, Hana. Let's go, you two. Alright, at least it was 100% chance. At least it was 100% chance there, otherwise I would have been mad at Hana, because I'd... You better not annoy me this chapter as well, Hana. Okay, so Tsubaki could use some healing. So over here, and you can use your Sunfest cell to heal him. Okay, Sakura, get a bit of healing off. That's good. Because like this is the only way for her to gain experience at the moment, so I guess that would be the best idea. Now, Oboro, what should Oboro do? I guess we should probably head back over. That'd be the best idea. Okay. Ally phase. Okay, so now I'm gonna talk to him now. Okay, this all sorted out fine.
You're not with Zola. Whose side are you on?
What?
Lord Speed, you don't know who I am?
Huh?
I'm afraid not. Should I?
Alright!
Huh, probably. The name's Hinata. I'm Lord Takumi's retainer. Unfortunately, we became separated on the battlefield. We're doing everything we can to track him down, but running out of ideas. Will you help us find him?
Yes.
Yes, of course. That's why we're all here, too. It looks like we must be on the right track, since we've all arrived in the same location. Thank you, Lord Speed. It's big of you to put aside your differences and help us find Takumi, especially after some of the things he's been saying.
Okay, that's fair enough, because he hasn't exactly been the most pleasant person since we've met, but, you know, he's my brother. You just gotta take the good with the bad, importantly. That's like, I don't want to actively engage them yet, but I want to be in position to do so. So, there, and have Sakura winning a little bit behind. Now, Azura can have a turn, so who should I give the additional turn to? Guess I'll give it to myself, so then I can move back around towards the rest of the group. I guess it means she gets a bit of experience as well, especially since it gives her a level up. That's a very big plus. Okay. Alright. Okay, inspiring song. What's that? You sing to grant an ally. Oh! So they actually got stab off for that turn now. That's actually really good. Okay. See? Okay, moving up and around. That actually kind of make things a little bit easier. Okay, so I think I'll have Kaze go here and go for the double strike. So then I can have Ruka move in. Okay, and Kaze got a level up. There's another good reason I did that. Okay.
Remain calm.
Wasn't much, but I love that, and he got his item level up. That's good as well. Okay, Iron Club. This should be enough
to
kill. Okay. Oh, she got a crit as well. Okay. That's a good lot of damage. Yeah. Okay. I'm not having as much of an easy time as I did in Awakening. I feel like I have to, well, at least in some places, I have to think a little bit harder about my decisions. Which I'm guessing is a good thing. I would say that's a good thing. Because that archer does make me worry slightly. Let's move up a little bit. Is there anything Sakura can do to heal? No, she can't. I'll just have her wait. Izama, is there anything Izama can do to heal? Nope. I'll just end my turn. See how this goes. He went for Kaze. But it should be just fine. Yeah, Kaze will be just fine. Okay, so he didn't quite take it out. Dig him out, but that's fine. Okay. At least we're getting somewhere now. Just thinking about, okay, guess I can send in Rinka to do this. Just to get the experience. Okay, it's all good. Alright. Okay, so far so good. Hopefully everything will be going fine. Alright. Now. I guess I should start thinking about how to progress onwards from here. Okay, these guys are just not gonna move, so that also makes decision making a little bit easier. Okay, so everyone can just move up a little bit. I'd just rather have everyone move up and then I can formulate a plan afterwards. And hopefully when I have everyone plays, I can formulate a plan. Okay, Jura, give me another turn so I can properly move up and get to everyone.
We can always count on you.
All right. Okay, up here. I think we'll have enough people, so try to run up. How would Silas go? Yeah, not as well as I might hope. But I would send in the Pegasi, but it's a little risky. Now I guess Silas can go in. And I guess I'll just go with the Naginata, especially if Saizo's gonna assist. Alright. And alright, take him down.
Thank you.
So good, I guess I didn't even need Rinka. I guess this just works fine on its own. And Izama will be up here to do the other healing. Okay, going for Silas. To get assistance from the... Okay, it's just a little bit of damage, but not much. That's the important thing. Okay, so... Okay, this wouldn't actually kill, but... Okay, I'll just chance it. Come on, Hana. We can do this. Alright. Okay, good show, you two. I guess we could just send in Saizo to deal with this. This will be just fine.
Accept my help.
Alright.
That's it.
Okay. Let's see what we got here. He's gonna send in Kaze, so we could get the weakness drop, then I could send in Rinka. Alright. Alright. Okay, a bit more damage, that's the important thing. Now I'm gonna send in Rinka so she can finish it off. Let's go, Rinka. You got this just fine. Alright. Okay. Okay, now. Moving my other units around, but I guess importantly, I should probably run up and heal. So Sakura can just run up and heal.
I won't fail again.
That'll work out fine. Now, yes, Silas can run over here. Okay. Okay, reinforcements. And I wasn't thinking reinforcements were gonna show up, but I guess I can send Rinka to this spot. I guess I'll wait to see what I'm gonna do with, in terms of what I'm gonna do with Sakura. Okay, I'm gonna hit send Kaze this way and Saizo this way. And then we can divide up and get the two chests. So that should work out fine. Over here, and yeah, realizing in retrospect, I just moved Kaze into a different position. That's probably not for the best. So that just leaves Rinka on her own because I wasn't paying attention. Good thing when I get lost in my own head, that's a magical thing. I've already moved everyone. I can't give Rinka another turn, so she's just gonna be sandwiched between these two. This is probably where things are not going to end well. Live with the decisions I made. Let's go. Okay, so... I mean, Rinka is going to survive, but she's going to take a bit of a beating in the process. Okay. This should be fine. Okay, they're moving up that way, and we've got summoners that way. Well, we've got mages this way. I guess... we can have Orochi go for... for an attack here. Might as well. It's out of range. It's fine. Now, I think I could have Hana go in to assist. Where can Azura reach? She can reach there, so I'll have Hana go with here. And have Azura run up and give Hana another turn so we can run an attack. Aha! Using my brain, however small it may be, and however small and useless it may be, but... okay, so how would this go? Alright, so... hopefully this is enough. Hopefully this doesn't backfire. Okay. Everything works out fine there. Alright. And Orochi got a level out of it. Alright. Okay. This should be just fine. I guess I've Inasa be there, so we can attack together. This all work out fine. Okay. Well sorted.
I'm impressed.
That worked out really well. Now, I guess, have Sakura run down and heal. It'll just work out fine.
We can do this.
Gives her a level as well. So she's the same level as Izama now, because gave healers plenty of experience.
I'm ready.
Damn, she just got a lot from that. Happy with that. Okay, now. Maybe I'm just delaying this too much. But I mean, I can only attack one at a time. That's the problem. Okay, and that would just leave me exposed to the archer. I'm trying not to make stupid decisions. I guess it's my problem. I'm trying too hard not to make stupid decisions, and that's kind of backfiring, and then I'm just leading to more things being wrong. And I don't know. My brain is blech. I don't know. Okay, so should I take the risk? Yeah, I'll take the risk. Okay. Right there. Ugh. It's not gonna pan out as well as I want it to, but I live with the choices I make.
Don't take all the glory.
Okay. Take a bit of damage, but hopefully this doesn't backfire horribly. There's a high likelihood of it backfiring horribly, because what is the level of this guy? Okay, so his strength stat isn't that high, but then we also have to worry about these two can... None of my healers can reach, and I've already used Azura this turn. I guess Izama can go and heal Sakura. I guess if you want something to do this turn. And Hinoka's probably not gonna last the turn, unfortunately. Hopefully this doesn't lead to something horrible happening. We'll see in a second. Okay, oh, they're attacking. He's attacking Silas? Okay. I am very happy with that. Okay. Oh, okay. That's why. Okay. Alright. Okay. This is why he did it that way. Okay, so he didn't actually. This guy didn't move into attack. Oh, because there was no angle to attack from. Okay, so. Okay, that could have gone better, but, I'm happy with how it did turn out. Okay, so. You go there. An attack, but it'd be good if I had another unit to attack with. Okay, so if Tsubaki goes there, and we attack, it's not enough to kill either way. But you know what? It'll be fine. Okay. Alright. Okay, at least I dodged that attack. Alright. Yes, Hinata can head over here, and yep, he can just deal with this. So it'll be just fine if he deals with it. Okay, especially if he dodges that. Hinata's already looking pretty strong.
I can't lose.
I mean, like, I'm already starting with units who are like level 10, so yeah, the level 10 units are definitely gonna help. Hinata, why don't you move out? You did good. You did good. Okay, so how would this go? Guess I could have. How would Oboro go? This wouldn't kill, but just have Oboro waiting here, and still wouldn't kill. I'll just go for it. Let's go for it. Alright. Okay. We blocked it, but it's fine. It's better than the situation I had before, that's for sure. I guess I need to get someone over to Hinoka, so just give Sakura another turn. That'll be just fine. Now get to Hinoka, even though it won't actually get to Hinoka, and that will actually put me in range of the mage. How would this go? It would not end positively for me, but this is a tough situation. Okay, so I guess I'll just move myself out of range, and Sakura can Sakura, you stay put. Okay, if you're gonna attack Oboro. At least it's only one. It's only one. That's a trade I'm very happy to take. Okay, they're gonna double attack Silas. Okay, he's fine. Okay, they're both gonna attack Oboro.
On my honor as a knight.
All right. Okay, it's a little bit of damage. Now. Okay, so you can unlock the door. then we can get next turn. And the same thing over here. So we can get both chests next turn. Now, this is quickly becoming a horrible situation. It's, not going, things are not going as well as I had hoped they would go, but, that's the problem with this being like a funnel shape, that I can't really make much room for myself now. Because it's a paired up unit, it just complicates matters. Because that would mean, like, even if I took him out, we'd still have the knight in place. So we're gonna have to move. Well, I mean, like, I guess I could just go. Why don't I think of this? I just send in Orochi. This will be fine. Let's have a ranged attack. Okay. Alright, that was also. God. Damn it. Dum 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 dum. That's what I am. Dum dum dum. Okay, if only I was. It turns like this, I wish I could be a smart, but unfortunately I cannot be a smart. At least Hinoka can do this without taking any damage. Okay. Good on you, Hinoka. And at least something can go right this turn. Okay. I can heal Orochi. And
thank you.
Leave the way open for things to go horribly wrong. I guess if I want more heals, then I can go and give Sakura another turn so we can get more heals going on. Okay. That'll be fine. Okay. Deep breath, try to look at this logistically. Okay, so they can't block this attack. So I'll go for this. This will work fine. Okay. Finally taking him down.
No hard feelings.
Alright, and at least Silas gets another level up. Okay. It's good. He has literally no magic. I'm just realizing that now. He has no magic. Okay, got a chest key, but that doesn't really matter. Okay, now Sakura, heal up Silas. This will be fine. Alright. Hopefully this will recover some of the situation at the moment. Yeah, this didn't go the way I quite wanted it to, but you know, you just gotta roll with the punches. You know that old mentality, just gotta roll with the punches. You got no way of healing, just end the turn. Okay. Should be fine. Okay. Just fine, at least he's down.
That was too close.
Alright. Now, are things gonna go horribly wrong? Okay. Oh god, this is gonna. Okay, this isn't gonna end well. Okay, at least they're both gonna survive. Okay. I'll assist, but that won't do much. Okay, one of them missed. Good. Alright. First things first, let's start off with something happy by going and opening these chests. Okay, got a speed wing. And where are you gonna get, Saizo? 5,000 gold. That's good. My own mentality of trying to figure out like who would benefit the most from experience, but maybe at this point I shouldn't be worrying about experience and more just worrying about not dying while doing the chapter optimally. Okay.
Oh, thank you.
Okay. Got the healing off on her, so she's right and ready to go. Move in with like Tsubaki and just do this. Okay, I'll go for this. All right. This will be just fine.
I'm here for you.
Okay, miss. Double miss. Good on you, Tsubaki. Yeah, and he gets a level up. He's looking strong with that ponytail of his.
All right.
Nice and strong. Okay, things could definitely be going worse right now. Okay, right there. And Orochi can go on and finish this. Okay, because she can use range without. So, like, it's just in a way that I can do this without, like, engaging the boss. Alright. Now. Yeah, his range doesn't reach in all the way in there. Now. Sakura, go and heal Silas, because he kind of needs it. Alright. Now. What now? You can go in and, like, storm the room. Guess give Izama another turn so he can heal as well. Azura's just pretty much dedicated to just giving my other units more turns. Okay? I mean, it works out well. I mean, it works. That's the important thing. Okay. At least getting a couple levels going around, because, yeah, I need to level up healers so that I can Okay, got rally lock. That's good. You know how to move around. Alright. Now I just have to worry about this. It's got Fumble Venter. Okay. Makes follow-up attacks more difficult to perform. Okay, so this guy is pretty damn strong. Do like literally nothing. Like, what's his? He doesn't have an ability. Okay, I've heard it. Shit. I double clicked accidentally. I have no idea what happened there. Okay, I accidentally double clicked. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to send myself in. Damn it. I've just made this more difficult on myself. Great. That's not what I meant to do. Ugh, damn it. I accidentally double pressed. I didn't mean to. Okay, he's... Basically, regardless of what I do, he's just gonna do a crap ton of damage, so... I guess it's just gonna be a combined effort. Okay. Yeah, this isn't looking good. Okay, so... Now... Have Tsubaki go in. Okay, this'll hopefully work out better. At the very least, I can pin him in. That'll be the important thing. Okay, and he dodged it as well, that's good. Okay. Yes, I can try. I would attack him with Orochigo. Okay, so it wouldn't matter anyway, but just like to get some damage off would be important. At least I can pin him in as well. Okay. Okay, no damage in that mist as well. Just great. I'm gonna stand here. Use it to heal me because I made a very stupid decision because I accidentally double pressed. Okay, I didn't mean to send myself in because like this just screws me over now. Okay, so now have Sakura run in, and you can use that to heal Silas. It'll be fine because I mean like I'm sure that if I die, I have to redo the chapter. And that would just be absolutely horrible because it's like so close to the end. They just that classic mentality of you just like throw away your run right at the very end. Just because you make one like misinput. Ugh. Okay. Hopefully I have the necessary assets to save this. Okay. Now run in here and you can heal up. Heal up Orochi. Alright. Have others in, ready to go. Now I'm legitimately scared because this could have just fucked up my entire run. Okay, please tell me I haven't just utterly fucked myself because I will be so mad if I've utterly fucked myself. Please. Okay, he's healing himself. Okay, this isn't gonna kill me. But still. Alright. Okay. Alright. Okay, so I'm not... So I didn't completely fuck myself that time, so... Points for that. Points for that. I didn't utterly fuck myself for that, but he can heal himself. Because he's standing in this spot. He's standing in the throne, that's what it is. He's just making him that little bit stronger. So if I were to attack and attack with my Yato, that would do a little bit more, but I would take much more damage. Yes, the important thing is, like, to move myself out of the way. Because that was just a horribly stupid decision. Okay, so Obero would have a much greater chance. I mean, it makes sense to send in Obero, because then we get off some damage, and things will hopefully go well from here. Okay. Let's hope this goes fine. Okay. Alright, and she dodged it as well. That makes it even better. Okay. Now, I guess I could give... Like, I would, like, do very little. If we were to attack from here. Okay, well, this would actually do a lot. We just, like, crippled his defense. That's good. That's a good thing. I just crippled his defense. And yes, Silas can go and finish this off, but he has such a low chance of hitting. Okay, yeah. Such a low chance of hitting. That's the problem. I mean, Tsubaki has more of a chance of hitting. I'll get a score for that just to get a little bit of experience off.
Please remain calm.
This should hopefully be fine.
Let's make this quick.
Okay. Alright, now, okay, and Orochi got to C, got to level C, that's good. Now, I guess it would be fine to, I mean, I would have C last attack, but his chances are really low. I'll risk it. Come on, C last. Hit, land, hit. Okay, good. I was worried I was just gonna, like that.
What was I thinking?
Okay, good. This chapter went on for a very long time. Maybe I'll find ways to. Maybe I should try trimming an episode for once. Okay, you got Shelter for an ability. Okay, and we got a Master Seal. Okay. I mean, I guess we don't really need any of those, but okay. That's good. Stage complete.
It's okay. Over.
Game over, Zola. Now tell us where you're keeping Izana.
No.
What do you mean?
Okay. What do you mean, no? You're beaten. Good thing I know that solves it.
Oh my, how naive you are. What a sheltered life you've lived. I'd rather die than give you anything. Luckily, I won't have to. Bah.
She's using some kind of smoke screen.
Bingo. Until next time, fools.
Huh?
Ow, ow, ow. What are you doing? Let me go.
No.
Leo? No.
Leo!
Leo, what are you doing here?
Contemptible fool!
Ah, Zola, you're embarrassing our kingdom for the last time.
My lord, please, you don't mean that. I was just attempting to preserve my dignity.
What?
Dignity, what would you know about that? You're done here.
Yeah, no!
Hey!
Leo, what are you doing? What are you going to do? Zola is a monster. I'm gonna make the world a better place.
Leo.
But he's one of your own. I refuse to believe you'd harm our fellow Norian. Why should I listen to a traitor like you? You abandoned us. You have no right to tell me what to do. Leo, please. Fine. Keep this pitiful fool if you like him so much. Goodbye, Speed. When the time is right, you'll pay for what you've done. Leo, wait! It doesn't have to be this way. I've never seen such a display of power.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, Lord Leo's a gifted dark mage. He's feared and respected in Nor. He's certainly changed since the time I spent there. The Leo I remember was kind of curious, even clumsy at times. I wonder what happened to him. Aww. These things are happening.
My hero!
Woo! You guys saved me! This calls for a feast! No, better idea, an all-night party! We'll wear pajamas and eat bonbons! Let's get it started! Izana in the house!
Well,
Is this still Zola?
Hmm.
No, but I think we understand Zola's and Izana's impersonation.
Archduke Izana, before we get to the bonbons, I have a few questions. Have you witnessed any nearby conflicts involving the Norians?
Oh yes, definitely! What a bunch of party poopers they were!
We were just listening to some music and getting massages. And then I heard, like, a big explosion or something outside. I went to see what was going on, and they captured me. And we're still wearing my silk PJs. Anyway, we're all about love, peace, and chicken grease here in Izumo. So we don't exactly have a world-class military force. I don't know what happened after that. I was in my own jail. Luckily, I previously had the cell equipped with velvet sheets and scented candles. Best sleeps I've had in weeks.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry you had to suffer through all that.
Yes, it's despicable for anyone to take advantage of a neutral realm like this. Archduke Izana, I know you've been confined to a luxuriously appointed cell. But would you happen to know anything about my brothers Ryoma and Takumi?
Well, I've heard of them. That's something, right? I did overhear that the battle stretched all the way to the bottomless canyon. Maybe they just fell in?
Please!
Gods, no!
Stay strong!
Get a hold of yourself, Sakura. Your brothers are not the type to accidentally fall into a canyon. We've got to believe them both of them are alive and healthy.
I'm sorry, that is rude of me to speculate like that. It's just that the canyon is totally treacherous. Such a hazard. And anyway, maybe I can help by reading your fortune.
Huh?
I'm a bit skeptical of fortune-telling, but this is your kingdom. Yeah, but I'm a descendant of the gods. It really is a pretty sweet dealer for me. Alright, here we go.
Okay. This has been a long chapter. I will definitely do some cutting of this.
Oh, ancient gods. What's up? I ask that you won't please answer me. Oh, I'm getting something. In the white light, a hand reaches through. A double-edged blade cuts your heart in two. Waking dreams fade away. Embrace the brand new day.
Yeah, it's lost in thoughts all along.
Can it be?
Om.
Well.
Is that it? Om.
Those are like lyrics of Lost in Thoughts All Alone.
All right, I'm all done.
What?
Oh, that's it?
Huh?
I'm sorry, but that wasn't very helpful.
Oh, you silly
goose. What can I tell you? I don't make the fortunes up, I just read them.
Very well, let's just move on.
Come on now.
Sounds good to me. I'm dying for something bubbly to drink. Who wants to join me in the sauna?
Alright, you probably want to hurry off and find your friends. Well, there's no rush. I peeked into their fortunes a little bit just now. And I can tell you that they're both doing okay at the moment.
Are you sure? I'd really like to believe that.
Yep.
I swear on my good-plated statue of myself, they're fine.
Thank you.
Well, thank you, Archduke Izana, for your hospitality and services as a fortune teller. It is tempting to stay and rest, but we'll leave now in search of our brothers.
Toodles!
I knew it. Oh, well, come back again sometime. We'll have a toga party. I don't know what that is, but okay, take care.
Okay, this has been a long chapter. I guess I'll... Okay, oh, we're still going. Okay.
I can't stop thinking about the fortune Izana read for us. Those words were so poetic. A double-edged blade. Embrace the brand new day.
Hey.
Speed, I must speak with you.
Azura?
Is everything okay?
Listen.
Yes, well, I don't know, actually. It's about that fortune.
Oh.
It was strange, wasn't it? And a bit haunting, too. Yes, those were the words to a song my mother taught me as a child. Are you certain? Do you remember the meaning behind the lyrics?
No.
No, it's an ancient song. But this is what troubles me. The lyrics almost seem to speak directly to you.
Huh?
To me? How is that possible?
Truly.
I don't know. The song has always been a bit of a mystery. But I never thought about trying to solve it until now.
No.
Perhaps it's just a coincidence, right? I mean, how could someone write a song about me if I hadn't been born?
Azura?
Azura, what's the matter?
My apologies.
I'm sorry. Please forget about all this.
All right, I'll drop it for now. But please don't hesitate to come speak with me about anything, at any time. I'm here for you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Speed. All right, let's get going, shall we?
Azura? What was she trying to tell me?
Okay. Guess we'll see how long I've been playing since my last save. More than an hour. That's good. Okay, so do I have supports? Yeah, go in between Sakura and Azura, but I'll do this quickly before I end the episode.
Hello, Sakura. Are you here for another spooky tale?
No, I'm haunted by the last scary story you told me.
Which one was that?
The one about the monster in the Norian castle.
Oh, that was a good one. That was good. That one was good. I remember now.
I overheard that one from a few of the servants. Hanging in the castle was the portrait of a middle-aged man. At night, he'd sneak out of the painting and steal the maids right from their beds.
No, stop. I don't need to hear it again.
I'm not sure I told you the ending to that one.
On a moonless night, a maid heard footsteps coming from a dark hallway. Everyone else was asleep, so where do you think those sounds were coming from?
I don't know. Where?
She was too scared to look, so she hurried off to bed. The maid couldn't sleep a wink. When morning came, she rubbed her sleepy eyes and headed to work. Except everyone in the castle was acting odd and speaking in hushed whispers. Then, when they rounded the maids, half of them had vanished.
What?
The maid asked all around, "Where are the other girls? If they overslept, they're going to be in trouble."
What did the servants tell her?
They said, "What maids? We've never heard of them before."
Huh?
The poor maid searched the entire castle, but she couldn't find a sign of them. The maid's room were completely empty, as if they never existed. Then she remembered the painting, and she knew it was him. He'd come for them.
Ah!
The maid wondered why she'd been spared. Was he coming back for her?
I asked you to stop. It's too scary. It's too scary. Thanks to you, I'm going to have nightmares for a month.
Sakura, if you're scared, you can sleep in my room, just like old times.
But I'm too old to be afraid of the dark.
Haha, are you sure about that?
I guess they are pretty much like sisters, and okay, this has been going on for a very long time, so I guess next time on Speedster Plays Fire Emblem Fates Birthright, we're actually going to continue off and continue our search for finding Ryoma and Takumi. See you guys then. It's been a long episode, let's just end it here.